India landslide, at least 46 dead after buses swept off mountainside. A landslide in India has left at least 46 people dead after two buses were swept off a mountain road. Rescuers are desperately searching for survivors but have already confirmed at least 46 people have been killed. Another 10 people are missing after the landslide swept away cars, vans and buses in Himachal Pradesh. Two buses carrying dozens of passengers had stopped for a tea break at a rest stop when the landslide struck. A huge boulder struck one bus, sending it spinning 200 meters down the mountainside. The other bus was caught up in the landslide and was found 2 kilometers away. Police officer Ashok Sharma highlighted the challenges facing rescuers. He said, "One of the buses is buried nearly 15 meters, 50 feet, of mud. It will take us many hours to extricate the bus."
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.